Hello.
You're beautiful.
So, you got to meet me. Are we gonna do this or what?
Listen, I gotta be honest with you. I am not, in fact, the president of Hot Wheels. And I also lied about the giant chef's hat. I do not have one.
Mm-hmm. Well, the small lies don't matter. Let's go.
Why am I doing this? You know, I got the greatest wife in the world, and we have one beautiful child. But did you ever feel like something was missing? You know, something you had once, but now it's gone?
You mean like the loyalty of someone you trusted? Yes, I know exactly what that feels like.
Yeah, I mean, I was just goofing around when I first called you, but when I heard your voice, I felt like I found some part of me that was lost. Doesn't make any sense, but it felt like some force in the universe wanted us to get it.
That's kind of nice. I guess I could understand that.
Now that you're here in front of me, I think you're the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Later.
Oh, I gotta say, I was fantastic.
You think so, you dirty, rotten cheater?
Lois! You was the phone lady. You the phone lady.
You cheated on me!
Lois! Why the hell were you doing phone sex?
I was providing for our family.
You were lying! I'm starting to think that whole Chicago City business trip was just a bunch of baloney.
That's not the point.
Well, if you think about it, I wasn't really cheating because it was with you.
Well, you didn't know that.
Yeah, but you know what? In some way, I think I did. You know, when I heard your voice on that phone, I felt something. It was like an instinct, you know? Both my heart and my weenus somehow knew you were my soulmate.
Well, I suppose you did fall for me pretty hard.
Don't you see, Lois? I fell in love with you all over again. And look, now we just had the best sex in years because of it.
I know. It's like our privates were shaking hands after a successful business meeting in a swamp.
To me, it just proves that we're truly meant to be together.
Oh, I love you, Peter.
I love you too, Lois. By the way, you may have to become a full-on prostitute because our phone bill was $7,000.